Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the multi-unit residential market for the first month of 2018. We'll compare that to the first month of last year, but there ain't a lot to tell you here, folks. So when we look at the 2 to 4 unit properties that sold, the numbers are down almost 17%, an average price of about $700,000, and an increase in the price represents about 5.7%. Now, the sky ain't falling here either. What we're really talking about are that 10 buildings sold this year compared to 12 last year. That's it. In the world of buildings that have 5 or more units in them, we're comparing 0 to 0. So that's our update for the month.